This video is the stages of growth video. As a brand new professional image consultant with Mary Kay, you're going to go through different stages of growth as far as your emotional growth. And I want to make sure that you're aware of these stages so you don't feel like you're the only one that's going through it. I know that's how I felt when I became a brand new professional image consultant with Mary Kay. I felt like I must be the only one that feels this way, and I can't do this because of these different ways that I'm feeling. So I just want to make sure that you're aware of them so you're prepared for them and we can work through them. So the first stage of emotional growth that you're going to go through is excitement. This is stage one. And this is when you first begin your Mary Kay business and you're so excited and you're telling everyone, I'm a professional image consultant with Mary Kay. I can't wait. I'm going to win all of these prizes and I'm going to get in my car that they give me within 9 days. I'm going to do it super fast. I'm going to be the fastest one in the company to do it. And you're just excited and you're telling everyone and you're so happy. So that's a great stage to be in. I love being excited. I'm a very excitable person. You'll learn that about me. So I love the excitement stage. But after excitement usually comes the stage of fear. And this is a stage you do not want to stay in. And when you recognize that you're in this stage, I want you to call me, your director, ASAP, or your recruiter, and let us know that you're feeling some fear. And this is when you may say to yourself, you know, can I really do this? Am I really cut out to do this? I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to be successful. Maybe you made a few phone calls and some people have told you no. Or maybe someone said, well, I know someone who had Mary Kay and she had a basement full of products that she never sold. Or she was so unsuccessful, everyone sold Mary Kay. There was all of these consultants and no one ever bought from her. Whatever it may be, maybe someone rained on your parade. And now you're starting to feel a little fear. Like I said, make sure you call me or your recruiter and we'll help work you through that. Then the next stage from there is overwhelm. And this is when you start to feel like, oh my goodness, what was I thinking? I have to work and then I have to go get the kids and then we have basketball practice and we have football. Or maybe you're in college and you're like, well, finals are coming up and how am I going to squeeze this in with all the activities that I have to do? And what was I thinking that I could do this? And you just feel overwhelmed. And I say, as far as with overwhelmed, how you want to look at it is take things step by step. I used to always laugh at this analogy, but it's the best one that I can think of to describe this is eating an elephant. You wouldn't eat a whole elephant all at once. What do they say you do? You eat it a bite at a time. And it's so true that you just take this in stages, step by step, and not try to do everything all at once. When I was in the beginning of my business, I had a brand new baby. And I didn't have a lot of time to do my Mary Kay business. So I just did 5 minutes in the morning. And then I did 5 minutes around lunch and then 5 minutes before I went to bed. And some days, all I could do was 5 minutes. So it's not necessarily about the amount that you do all at one time, but the consistency of it. And if you consistently work your business a little bit each day, you'll get so much further than trying to do a lot all at once because it can overwhelm you. And then the fourth stage is recommitment. And this is when you call and talk to me and I tell you your next steps and you say, yes, I'm ready for that. I commit to that. I'm going to do it. The best thing you can do with your business for your success is be a great student. If you let me mentor you and guide you, you'll have great success. Now, of course, this is your own business and I'm not your boss and you can run your business however you want. But I am going to give you the tools that I know works. So if you decide to do something on your own, I'm not saying that you won't be successful. I just cannot guarantee you that it works. But I guarantee you that if you follow what I say, I am going to set you up with the tools that are going to cause you to be successful and accomplish the personal goals that you want to accomplish with your business. So those are the stages of growth, and I just again wanted to make sure that you are aware of them so you are prepared and realize that you're not the only one that feels that way. There's many, many other consultants who have gone through these same stages. They are very common and it's completely normal. So I look forward to seeing you in the next video where we'll talk more.